Paul Klee, 1879 to 1940. The Grey Man and the Coast, 1938.
A line swings back and forth, dividing the surface of the painting into horizontal segments. Pensively, the Grey Man seems to observe this progression, which the title calls the coast. With him, we are looking at a fjord landscape far below us, and interpret the blue area as the sea. The bow-shaped lines are possibly boats, and the horizontal stripe with the three dots in the middle of the picture could be a ship. The view changes, however, if we observe the picture not from afar, but as a mirror. This change can be seen as Klee's commentary on visual perception. The Grey Man is simultaneously the perceiving subject and reflected object. In this way, it turns out to be an indirect self-portrait of the artist. Here, the theme of water is treated in an unusual way by Klee. He showed little interest in the movement, nor in the conquest of gravity. Even if some of the black symbols could represent boats, we also find on the left border of the picture symbols from the musical world, an inverted comma, as well as half a triangle, crescendo, dot, accent. Also conspicuous are the symbols for the moon and sun in the left half of the painting, which create a link to something supernatural or cosmic. A level revealed only within the artist's vision and knowledge, thereby meaning a typical attitude of mind for a representative of the classic modern. The dividing line in the middle of the picture is reminiscent of an earlier picture created by Klee, where they stand for bow strokes on a violin. The grey is reminiscent of a self-portrait of Klee. Seen in this way, the lines and the grey, together with the symbols, possibly stand for Klee's painful departure from music. Felix Klee wrote about this: "It was very difficult for Paul Klee to follow the doctor's advice not to smoke and not to play the violin anymore. For the passionate violinist, who used music as an important source of inspiration for his work, this renunciation for health reasons must have been drastic."
Visit the Zentrum Paul Klee Bern and see the original works. And download the free app Museen Bern from the App Store.